Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, a round balloon of radius r subtends an angle theta at the eye of the observer while the angle of elevation of its center is phi. Find the height of the center of the balloon. Let's see how we find the height of the center of the balloon. Let us take this balloon with center O, then OP, OQ are the radii of the balloon, which is equal to R. We take this XY to be the horizontal ground, and this X is the point of observation. So from this point X, we draw tangents XP and XQ to the circle. Next, we draw OM perpendicular to horizontal ground, that is XY. Now, in the question, we have that the balloon subtends an angle theta at the eye of the observer. So, X is the point of observation. So, this means this angle is theta, that is angle PXQ is equal to theta. Now, angle PXO is equal to angle OXQ, which is equal to theta upon 2. That is, this angle is theta upon 2 and this angle is also theta upon 2. Now, angle OMX is equal to 90 degrees since we have drawn perpendicular OM to XY. In the question, we have that the angle of elevation of the center of the balloon is phi. So, this means this angle is equal to phi, that is the angle OXM is equal to phi. Now this angle is also of 90 degrees and this angle is also of 90 degrees, that is angle OPX is equal to 90 degrees and also angle OQX is equal to 90 degrees. Now the height of the center of the balloon is equal to OM, and we have to find this OM. So for this, first of all, consider the right triangle OPX. In this, we have cosec theta upon 2 is equal to hypotenuse, that is OX, upon perpendicular, which is OP. So this means we get cosec theta upon 2 is equal to OX upon OP, which is the radius of the circle, that is R. So this means we get OX is equal to R cosec theta by 2. We take this as equation 1. Next, consider the right triangle OXM. In this, sine phi is equal to perpendicular, which is OM, upon the hypotenuse, which is OX. So from here we get OM is equal to OX into sine phi. Now we have OX is equal to R cosec theta by 2. So this means OM is equal to R cosec theta by 2 into sine phi, that is using equation 1. So this means we have OM is equal to R sine phi into cosec theta by 2. Therefore, we get the height of the center of the balloon from the ground is equal to R sin phi into cosec theta by 2. So this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.